to start getting an understanding, getting a handle about how debates, how arguments in the context of a debate are evaluated, we're going to turn to the example that's in the book, examples 1.5 and 1.6 on page 10, and we're going to take a look at two professional commentators, people who are paid to evaluate the debates, evaluate the argument, and see what the two of them have to say. And notice here, we're first going to take a look at a little piece that was written by a man named James J. Kilpatrick, happens to be a conservative, a right-wing, typically Republican-supporting commentator. And he says, Bush on points. So let's read what he has to say. It was a close match, but in watching Sunday night's bloodless affray between George Bush and Michael Dukakis, I scored it 12-8 for Bush. The vice president came across as a man who pays a decent respect to Rule 6, this being the maxim that goes as follows. Don't take yourself too damn seriously. Dukakis may have a sense of humor, but it hasn't been visible thus far. That is, has not been visible thus far. The gentleman is very serious. He is also very composed and very articulate. He's very almost everything, but he is not very appealing. Dukakis has a way of smiling with his mouth, but not with his eyes. Like a poorly thawed sweet roll, he's still frozen in the middle. The value of these engagements lies in the opportunity they provide for judgments of character. Is the candidate an attractive person? Would you feel comfortable with him in the Oval Office? Never mind his views on subsidies for wheat and corn. The question is, do you like the guy? Do you trust him? My impression was that Bush looked sure of himself and Dukakis looked too sure of himself. Bush exhibited the mature confidence of a man who is not afraid to kid an institution. Quote, is it time for our one-liners? End of quote. Dukakis got off his prepared jab with the ease of a Johnny Carson who has memorized his midnight dialogue. Johnny Carson was the person who ran The Tonight Show before Jay Leno, that you might be more familiar with. Or is he similar program to the one David Letterman has? So he's saying Dukakis got off his prepared jabs with the ease of a late-night talk show host, you know, who's memorized the monologue that he gives at the beginning of the show. Bush was better. So there is Mr. Kilpatrick's evaluation of the debate.